Hey there, tech lovers. Welcome back to Deep Tech, the one-stop channel for all things innovative and awesome. Today, we're diving into the top 10 mind-blowing gadgets from CES 2025. Grab your snacks because these gadgets are gonna blow your mind. Let's kick things off with number 10, the Roborock Saros Z70. This isn't just any robot vacuum, folks. This bad boy has a 5-axis robotic arm called OmniGrip that can pick up and move bigger messes. Imagine it gently lifting your kids' toys and cleaning up those cookie crumbs. Purpose? Making sure your floor is cleaner than your mom's kitchen after a Thanksgiving dinner. Coming in at number 9, we have the Anker Solx umbrella. This is no ordinary shade. It's a solar-powered, fully portable umbrella that charges your devices while you relax at the beach. Need your phone at 100% for that perfect sunset snap? Solx has you covered, literally and figuratively. Number 8 is the HMD Offgrid, your ultimate emergency device for outdoor adventures. Perfect for hikers, hunters, skiers, and even stranded drivers, it keeps you connected when cell service fails. Unlike standard phones, the Offgrid works with both Android and iOS, offering reliable SOS capability through Overwatch X Rescue by Focus Point International. This includes 24/7 multilingual emergency response and fully funded rescue services, from helicopter extractions to safe relocation. Designed for the wild, the Offgrid boasts rugged durability, resistant to water, shocks, and extreme cold. Number 7 is the Flint paper battery. Flint, a Singaporean startup, has created rechargeable paper batteries that are flexible, small, and eco-friendly. Made from cellulose, these batteries replace toxic materials like lithium and are fully biodegradable in just 6 weeks. Flint's batteries are a sustainable alternative to traditional lithium-ion tech, which harms the environment through mining and disposal. The company's focus is on small consumer electronics, but one day, these batteries could power everything from smartphones to electric cars. With $2 million in new funding, Flint is building a pilot production facility in Singapore, aiming to revolutionize the battery industry with an eco-friendly, decentralized approach. Number 6, the Asus Zenbook A14. Weighing just 980 grams, it's the lightest Copilot Plus PC, thanks to Ceramic aluminum, 30% lighter and 3 times stronger than aluminum. It's scratch, shock, and smudge resistant. The 14-inch Asus Lumina OLED display boasts a 1920 by 1200 resolution, 100% DCI P3 color gamut, and VESA Display HDR 600 True Black certification. With a 1,000,000:1 contrast ratio, 600 nits brightness, and 0.2 millisecond response time, it's perfect for any lighting. Battery life? The 70-watt-hour battery gives you up to 32 hours of video playback. Plus, USB-C easy charge means you can power up anywhere, anytime. Halfway through at number 5, the Lenovo Thinkbook Plus Gen 6. Meet the Thinkbook Plus Gen 6 Rollable AI PC. Its rollable OLED display expands from 14 to 16.7 inches with a key presser gesture, giving you 50% more screen space. Powered by Intel Core Ultra 7 with up to 32GB RAM, 1TB SSD, and Intel Arc XE2 graphics. It runs Windows 11 Pro and features Wi-Fi 7, Bluetooth 5.4, and Thunderbolt 4. Weighing just 1.69 kilograms, it's eco-friendly with recycled aluminum and sustainable packaging. The perfect blend of power and portability. Number 4 is a game changer for globetrotters. The Time Kettle W4 Pro. These smart earbuds offer real-time translation in over 40 languages. Chat with locals, do business overseas, or just order your favorite dish abroad without a language barrier. Purpose? Breaking down language walls, one sentence at a time. Coming in at number 3, Woongjin ThinkBig's Bookstory. This AI-powered reading platform brings books to life by reading them aloud with expressive voices. Perfect for kids and adults who want an immersive story experience. Purpose? To make reading fun and engaging for everyone. Number 2, the Withings Smart Mirror turns your bathroom into a personal health clinic. Step on its smart base and get a full health report, including metabolic composition, all while brushing your teeth. Purpose? To make sure you're starting every day on a healthy note. And finally, at number 1, we have Razer's Project Ariel, the world's first heating and cooling mesh gaming chair. It's not just a seat, it's a throne. Whether you're sweating during an intense game or freezing in your basement, this chair keeps you comfortable. Purpose? to elevate your gaming experience to a whole new level of comfort. And that's a wrap on the top 10 innovative gadgets from CES 2025. Which one is your favorite? Drop a comment below and let me know. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more tech-tastic updates. Until next time, stay curious and keep geeking out.